Hello, Empyrion Galactic Survival fans. GRG3D here. Well, I did a retrofit, which took me an hour or two to fix all the blocks, because I tried my darnest to match stuff on this. But this ship has lots of angles, so I fixed as much as I could to make it look like it did before, but not really going to happen. There's some angles I just can't figure out. Like I said, I'm not a gigantic builder. But welcome back to round 3. I should say, Ultimate Ironman Season 3. Episode, I've lost track. I think this is 13. I know this is the third attempt. I've taken out the weapons, and I wailed on it as much as I could. But now we're going back, like I said, for round 3. He should be in front of me. I backed off. Probably took so long that he's no longer there. I'm hoping that's not the case. Now it's, I gotta find him again. Oh, goody. there's the door. Alright, so the hottest part of the ship, huh? Isn't that nice? We'll hide here for a second. Whip out. Ooh, better reload that. Oh, by the ways, on all this fiasco, still not dead. Oh, nice. More indestructible stuff. Can I just open you? Where's that friggin' core? I don't know if I can get out of here. There's a sign, but it doesn't say anything. So that's not a big help. Where the heck's the core? Where the heck's the code? See that? And that one doesn't work. Well, at least I know the code now. Yeah, let's heal it. Are you kidding me? Another one that you can't destroy? What can I say? I mean, all I know is this. Alright, now I gotta find... Alright. That is there. To open the core to starboard one port, get it wrong, and your life will be short. Starboard. Port is left, starboard is right. So we'll try a bomb on that and see if it works. I doubt it, but we'll see. Nope. Didn't work. Alright. Well, there's six switches. Three on the starboard, three on the port. Which one first? Well, here goes nothing. Well, nothing happened. The door didn't open either. So here's the port side, starboard side. Still nothing. Starboard 2, port 1, maybe it's the first one. Ah, damn, the door's open. Let's give it a little love. Here, eat one of those. MF. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. All I can say is this mission was the toughest mission of my life. It took me almost 5 hours to do it. Excuse me. And, all I can say is, the usual. I'm gonna get out of here now, though. So, like, subscribe, please leave a comment. Watch the other people doing their redos. And above all else, try to have some fun playing Empyrion Galactic Survival. Until the next adventure, Alt F9.